Second. Two.
Three.
One. Two. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Six.
Seven. Eight. Seven.
Ten.
One. Two.
One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Ten.
Apple.
Lemon.
Apple.
Lemon.
A big black bug on a big black block.
A big black bug on a big black block.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
On three, say ha! One, two, three.
Ha!
Low note to high note.
Crazy eight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 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 One, two, three, four, five, six. 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 One, two, three, four, five. 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 One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, 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 one.
Here you go, kids. Cauliflower and chicken for dinner.
Yay!
Thanks, honey.
Frank, do you want to talk about?
We have some news.
What? Are you getting a divorce?
No.
Then what? Well, Dad's job is a very good job. So there's a better one for him in Savannah.
What's happening?
We're moving to Savannah.
Why? All our friends are here.
It's what's best for the family.
No, it's what's best for you. You don't know what's best for us.
Mm-hmm.
Do you even know what that means, Moose? We'll never see our friends again. Never.
Look, we love you kids. Maybe we should reconsider?
No, we need to move. I like Hunter.
I like mine too.
Why do we have to move?
You like it in Savannah. It's very pretty there. The dark skies, sunset over the hills, and they say you can feel the river go through your soul.
Isn't it Republican?
Yes.
I bet they're all named Cletus.
That's not true. Some are named Carl.
How are you prepared for jokes?
They're a bunch of shotgun-wielding, beer-chugging, barbecue-grilling stock.
I want to stay here. We know you do, but you can't.
I'm not gonna go.
Everyone has to go.
You can't make us.
What, kids?
Please, don't make us go.
You have to. I'm sorry.
This is a game we call Force of the Unforced Movement.
It's where we take a situation from the audience
and we alter it under the enforcement world.
Can't get a situation from an audience?
You want the lottery.
Unfortunately, when we won the lottery, black ropes came and took all of it and gave it to Mr. Krabs.
Fortunately, Mr. Krabs used it to buy more supplies for his crappy daddy.
Unfortunately, all his crappy that he bought was brought in and he couldn't use it to sell his customers, so he wasted a bunch of money.
Fortunately,
Patty. They took all the garbage Krabby Patties and fed it to Winkton, and then he became garbage.
Unfortunately, Mr. Krabs likes green stuff so much that he ate Winkton and garbage.
Fortunately, when Clinton finished eating, he just wanted to talk and got hit by a seagull.
Unfortunately, the seagull pooped him out and he rolled into the ocean again.
Fortunately, when he fell in the ocean, his robot girlfriend came up and saved him, so that didn't
work. Unfortunately, his robot girlfriend, since the seagull is white, gave it to Krusty when Mr. Krabs may use them in their burgers.
Unfortunately, everybody thought it was mayonnaise, and so it was
I'm not excited about people.
Well, it's your choice.
This is called improv. This is a game that requires two players.
What do players do? They go back and forth in conversation or using quotes. And the conversation, they have to keep the concept going.
If one actor gets stumped, another actor can step in and continue the conversation. Can we get a scenario, please?
Hold on for about the police.
What are we going to do? We just got pulled over by police officers.
How did you get pulled over?
Why are you speeding? What was it? I just ran faster than I was supposed to.
There's too many people on this earth, we need a new play. And see.
All right, another scenario, please.
There was a cockroach in your food.
Ew, oh my gosh, this is like disgusting. Like, there's like literally a cockroach in my room.
Well, what did you get for going to a one-star restaurant?
What are you talking about? This is my favorite restaurant. I've been going here since I was a little girl. Do you remember coming here?
Oh, I work here.
It's but a scratch.
Now! went to class. You're dismissed.
Love your date, really.